kind of world art, you know, with people like Duchamp and Mondrian coming here to get away from there. Mm-hmm. Anyways, mm-hmm. and then I started thinking how, what a great idea would be if I write about post-war abstract expressionism and how it was a direct reaction to the photography from World War II, because it was insane, you know, during those times. Basically, these artists, they felt like it was redundant.